Hi everyone, it's Aaron from Outflow, and I'm so glad you can join me for another video. Today we're going to do sort of a soft pink and white arrangement, mainly consists of rose and snapdragons. We're going to use sort of a few different foliages, but very minimal. So let's get into the video. Sort of pale pink. I'm just going to use this one stem of eucalyptus to sort of define the shape. Just add a little bit more just to spread it out. Here we've got gorgeous white roses. Add a little bit of the long leaf. And then sort of just do another one. So now we're using 50 centimeter roses. Just to break it up a bit, but we can play with height a bit differently. And it's okay to show a bit of the stem sticking out. Now it's going to add a little bit of viburnum. You won't necessarily see it too much. That's another way to sort of angle things a bit different, give it a little bit of volume and texture. Here we are so far. I'm just going to take this one rose out and just re-angle it. There we are so far. Now we're just going to add some lovely mixture of white and pink snapdragon. I'm just going to follow the shapes of the bouquet. there's any small pieces, we're just going to feed it in. And if anything sort of doesn't work, we can always feed it all through the center just to make it pop out a bit more. Through the center. And then to the side. Push everything up to different heights. Just get that illusion. You know, it looks something like that. Here's our finished piece. Lovely snaps all to open up, gorgeous roses, all at various stages, some opening, some still very tight. I think that's really fun.